childhood, a time when it's supposed to be safe and we feel supported. However, for almost 3,000 children living in the Utah foster care system, life is filled with uncertainty and instability. News specialist Ashley Kewish introduces us to this week's Wednesday's Child.
Life is made up of moments, split seconds in time. 14-year-old Makari is on a mission to capture as many of those as possible.
It's really cool to be able to capture moments, you know?
Today, she's learning a little bit about how to make those moments last. Makari is getting a photography lesson.
Do you like doing still life type things?
Oh, yeah. I like close-ups a lot.
So let me move this for you so it's a little easier for you to see.
Like in photography, life is all about perspective.
Yeah, I'm happy. I have my ups and downs, though, like everyone.
But perhaps Makari has had more downs than most girls her age should ever have.
I've had, a pretty traumatic childhood.
There are some moments she wishes she could forget.
Around, 2012, some traumatic things happened, and I got taken away from my mother.
Ever since that day, Makari's lived in the Utah foster care system. This lighthearted girl admits it's not easy, but she manages to make friends, at least for a little while.
Sucks. Sometimes I leave them without even saying goodbye. They're just, okay, let's go. Yeah, I hate that.
She estimates she's moved somewhere between 11 and 14 times.
I want stability. That'd be awesome. Just be in a place that's stable.
Makari is choosing to focus on the good in her life.
That one's dope.
Choosing to focus on the beauty around her.
I love the gardens. I kind of want to own my own flower shop when I grow older.
This girl wears her favorite band on her feet and her heart on her sleeve.
I've never really had, an actual family.
She's hoping now that will change. She's hoping there's a family out there.
I think it'd be cool to actually have a family that I can, make memories with.
Make memories and create moments. For Wednesday's Child, I'm Ashley Kewish, KSL 5 News.
Ashley, thank you. To learn more about Makari and the many other children living in the Utah foster care system, go to ksl.com/adopt. Dee?